Hello everyone, welcome. I'm just gonna sit here a minute and wait for people to join. Just gonna relax for a moment, just wait for people to join. You just have a look at the herd. Take a look at the herd. Come a bit closer, Catherine. Hello everyone, welcome. Thank you for joining us. Please share and join us today. We've got a few people with us. Let us know if you're here. We're going to give it another minute. Do another circle round to take a look at the herd today. Do another loop, Catherine. Welcome everyone. Thank you for joining us today. It's a special broadcast today. There's a few more with me now. I think I'm coming a bit closer so you can hear me. It is windy here. It's always windy. So I have to admit to you all today that I've been feeling pretty emotional at the moment with everything that's going on in the world. And it hits close to home for me in my person and my life. So I'm going to read something that I've written for you all today and for everyone, and to show our support not just for George Lyod but indeed for all of those who have been oppressed and abused by people in power, people that are supposed to protect us and care for us. So I have learned over the years how sensitive I can be to energy, and add that to the natural alignment to the universe that the horses have. You know, it's been a windy week. All the horses have been pretty emotional, pretty what I call windy, which means they running around. And actually, so has our weather been pretty windy as well. So both figuratively and in the world, you know, there's been so much violence and negativity over the last few weeks, and anger. And I am there with that anger, this injustice, you know, but we need to put positivity out in the world. We need to balance this anger and this negativity with positivity and love. Racism is everywhere, some more accepted than others. Black lives, traveller community, Palestinians, homophobia, is Brexit not just an open type of racism? Until we are seen as equal humans, we must face this bad with strength, kindness, and unity. Through sharing kindness and equality to horses, we can enhance that love to our human herd. My horses remind me of the cruelties of people. They have all experienced anger and aggression from the hands of people. But what they also show me is that through kindness and forgiveness, they are born with love, and we are all born with love. As I said, emotionally, I've found this very hard. And when my strength was dwindling this week, I was lucky enough for a friend who have posted some wise words of White Eagle from the Hopi Indigenous people, which I will share in its entirety with you on the post title. But I'm just going to share this line, which inspires hope and kindness, and that is, it's through joy that one resists. And it's through joy that we are going to try and share some love, some strength, and some kindness today. And before we do that, and we have a little sing-along, I just want to also mention that there are a lot of innocent creatures that have been caught up in this violence and stuff, including horses, and horses should never be used as a weapon. Horses want to connect with people through love and kindness, not to be a weapon and not to be abused in that position where they're forced by human oppressors. So we're going to go in now for some joy and some love, and we're going to have a sing along with these crazy horses and a couple of my two-legged herd family that are going to join us. So we're going to sing this song today, and we're going to start with Tracy Chapman and Why. Well, technical difficulties. Why do the babies starve? There's enough food to feed the world. Why, when there's so many of us, are there people still alone? Why are the groups called peacekeepers when they're aimed to kill? Why, when there's so many of us, when she's in her home? Love is hate, war is peace, no means yes, and we're all free. Somebody's gonna have to answer. The time is coming through. And the darling things. Sing along! There's enough food to feed the world. Why, when there's so many of us, are there people still alone? Why are the mystical peacekeepers when they're aimed to kill? Why, when their friend is not safe when she's in her home? Come with me! Yes, we're all free. But somebody's gonna have to answer. The time is coming soon. Where the blind remove their blindness and the preachers preach the truth. Tell me, why do the babies starve? There's enough food to feed the world. Why, when there's so many of us, are there people still alone? Why are the mystical peacekeepers when they're aimed to kill? Why, when there's so many of us, but she's in her home. Love is hate, war is peace, no means yes, and we're all free. Yeah. Tracy Chapman for you, everyone, singing so ahead of her time. Now, for those of you that know me, you know that I'm a bit of a musical kind of boy. I love my Barbra Streisand. But this song has always inspired me. I just sing it to my baby. So this inspires me about a new world. It doesn't mean it's just about a new world. I don't know why I'm frightened. I know my way around here. The cardboard trees, the painted scenes, the sound here. he has so well to rediscover. But I'm not in any hurry, and I need a moment. The whispered conversations in overcrowded hallways, the atmosphere as thrilling here as always. We'll have early morning madness, we'll have magic elating. Why, everything's as if we never said goodbye. I've spent so many mornings just trying to resist you. I'm trembling now, you can't know how I've missed you. Missed the fairy tale adventures in this ever spinning playground. We were young together. I'm coming out of makeup, the light's already burning. Not long until the cameras will start turning. We're the early morning madness, and the magic in the making. Why, everything's as if we never said goodbye. I don't want to be alone. That's all in the past. This world's waited long enough. I've come home at last. And this time will be bigger and brighter than we knew it. So watch me fly. We all know I can do. And I felt my head up shaking. Has there ever been a moment with so much to live for? The whispered conversations in overcrowded hallways. So much to say, not just today, but always. We'll have early morning madness, we'll have magic in the making. Why, everything's as if we never said goodbye. Ever make me say goodbye. Okay, we're pausing here. We're pausing here. Hey guys, can't hear me that well, but we're trying to sing for you. Most of them, as Catherine will show you now, have ran away. They're like, oh my God, he's singing. So if we have a look at the herd. Running away. One more song for you now, which is from Pocahontas, and I know it's not the best told story and most of us know the reality of Pocahontas, but I think the words in this song are universal. I think we can all share the love and the wisdom from this song. So here we go. I'm an ignorant savage. You've been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still I cannot see, if the savage one is me, how can there be so much we still don't know? Still don't know. Think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. And if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or word the grinning pup had why he grinned? And if you ping with all the cloisters of the mountains, and you paint with all the colors of the wind, and you paint with all the colors of the wind. Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there were. The river arm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does the sycamore grow? If we cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or whether we are white or copper skin. You can sing with all the voices of the mountains. Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? You can own the earth and still, all you'll own is earth and here. You can paint with all the colors of the wind. I just want to finish today saying that with all this anger and violence and stuff, there is a balance, and there's always a balance, and it doesn't matter how hard life gets, there is always the strength and the hope and the love and the kindness of people out there. There are so many wonderful people and so many wonderful horses, and we're just about sharing love and kindness. So we're going to finish here with love in our hearts and kindness and strength for all that are experiencing hard times and sorrow. So love from me, love from Gatsby. We'll see you soon.